Fitzpatrick, 1 minute and 1 minute only.
Thank you. The HSE has confirmed that 50,000 patients have been affected by the two-day strike action so far this week. Today, overnight patients, inpatients, all-day surgery appointments are cancelled today. All planned admissions, including respite and rehabilitation to public community nursing units and specified for people with intellectual disabilities, have been cancelled. It's the vulnerable people that are losing out, ministers. Please engage. All I'm hearing from the government is that they're disappointed that further strike action by the IMO is going ahead, and they keep saying that the strike is going to be sorted out. The IMO are saying that they're disappointed that they can't talk about the pay. Minister Donoghue, Minister Harris, listen, this is a serious, serious problem. You said the government has no money. The IMO says the nurses need more pay. Listen, please, 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 if you sit down and engage, and listen, even start today, sit down today, because it's the vulnerable people in Ireland who has been waiting a long, long time for these services that's not getting the services. Thank you.